y'all know what happened. You know what I'm saying? I was just trying to go to the mall and, you know, pick something up. You know what I'm saying? And as you can see, the height of this man and the wall does not. Come on. Come on, y'all. Come on. See what happened? Rolled over, y'all. Tone Loc TV has been shut down.
How many bolts is the tire?
It's Chevy 5 bolt.
So this would happen, man. That's how we did it. Got it out. Had to lower the dolly flats. You feel me? On the studs with the Tone, we good with the two studs for now? How long is it going to take to put the studs in once he gets them?
I take the rotor off. I take the caliper. No, I still got to take the rotor. Caliper got to come on.
How many studs broke from there?
Three
studs broke. We're going to have to replace that. How are we going to replace that?
Tomorrow?
What, from the junkyard?
It don't matter. Once I take the rotor off, it don't matter. I might as well just change the stud.
Back it out now. Look at that. On the radio. Goldtoes. Portland, Seattle, baby. We doing it big right now, nigga. It's nothing, man. You feel me? Ain't nothing gonna stop us, baby. Right now, man, we had a little altercation with Tone Loc. Fan fucked up real quick. We gotta fix that. I got my motherfucking guys at the radio station. We still putting it down for Friday. Make all the moves happen, you know what I'm saying? Don't let nothing stop. Obstacles coming your way, you gotta overcome it and keep on moving, man. That's how we do, baby. You know what I'm saying? Mind right though.
What's going on, man? What's happening?
Ran into the thing, ran into the van. Motherfucker said I'll fit in. Man, we out here in Portland. It's not all good. It's not all good. You know, seeing everybody breathing, it's all good, but I gotta get my hands all grimy, miss out on all kind of golden opportunity. Yeah, we having issues here, y'all. We can't get the band to shut it down.
What happened? Don't you tell them what happened to the band.
Y'all know what happened to the band?
They don't know what happened to the band.
Listen to what happened. Come here. Focusing on this. Look, y'all. Look. Come on. There be problems on the road, huh? Come here. Look. We got one, two studs on here, okay? They're both ready to bust. The other three already busted. Spinner flew off. Hit a lady in Portland. They almost sent us to jail. We were spinning too hard at the light. Spinner decided to do his flying saucer modem. I guess the motherfucking... The spinner was on Thizz too. I don't know, bud, but it started thizzing or spinning, however you want to describe it. It was floating through the sky at a rapid motherfucking... I'm destructive today. It don't matter. Hey, we gonna fix the problem though, okay? God, look what we gotta use on the road. We on the road, bud. These white folks don't want to help us at all. They looking at us like, huh? Huh? Motherfucker, hook up your tow truck and pull us out. Look what happened to the van. Oh, it'll fit. It's like going through the Taco Bell drive-thru. No better, you don't do that. I drive bigger cars than this. I know. But this tell me, Tone, go through there. I should have known this when I seen him driving that bucket. He ain't never been in nothing big on big feet. You know what I'm talking about? He been on low riders all his life. You know what I'm saying? I've been monstered up in the Tone Locomobile. Now I need fiberglass help before I leave Portland, because we got an excessively big hole and it's cold out. It's snowing out here, y'all. Freezing cold, you know what I'm talking about? It's manic. And we out here, you know what I'm saying, a few dollars in our pockets, you know what I'm saying? We gotta sell DVDs and CDs to you motherfuckers so that we can eat out here. You motherfuckers think it's a scam. Oh, get away from them son of a bitches. They're crazy. Fuck you motherfuckers. We trying to get by. We want to go to the motherfucking golden motherfucking walk and get us some shit chiseled up, some Roscoe's chicken and waffles, and we want some good food on the road. You know what I'm talking about? I ain't had no good food out in Portland yet. I don't know. I guess maybe I'm fucking with the wrong people or something. They've been bringing me to the wrong places. Tire spinner flew off. I don't know what happened to the lady. I kept going. I don't know, y'all. Portland, motherfucking Oregon. We got the mayor over here sitting in the seat trying to make everything more soothing and relaxing for Tone Loc. And it's his year to shine, though, y'all. 2007. You know what I'm saying? He's on the horizon, y'all. That's what's on the horizon out in Portland, you know what I'm saying? Right. If you know anything about Portland, Oregon, you know the mayor, you know what I'm saying? And he's down with the Thizz Latin. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, you better dig down, huh? Yada da. Tone Loc TV, you chicken shit motherfuckers. Don't hate because you want to be like me. You know what I'm saying? You can be, you know what I'm saying? You ain't got to be a bitch all your life. You might as well change sometime. Anyway, we stuck out here in Portland trying to get some studs put on the van in a parking garage where the van really don't fit in.